We're working new details today on a man charged a second time with murder. 55-year-old Andrew Jett entered a plea of not guilty this morning. He's charged in the murder of Michelle Busby in East Providence back in the summer of 2012. Now, Jett was arrested a week after that killing in Baltimore. Jett previously served nearly 20 years in prison for killing a previous girlfriend in South Providence. Today, a judge ordered him held without bail.